Last year, we recycled over 500,000 flip-flops. We are making something which is so beautiful. More than 3 billion people in the world wear flip-flops. They are dumped and they go into our oceans. We collect the flip-flops, saving life in the sea. We first wash them, do the carving, do some sanding to smoothen it. It's manual, not machine. It's something to be seen.